a musical note about parenting.
Some of you may have heard this or seen it on YouTube. Anita Renfro is a comedian and a mom, and she wrote lyrics to the William Tell Overture. And what she did was she took everything that a mom would say in 24 hours and condensed it to 2 minutes and 55 seconds. And that will be what I'm attempting to do this morning. Of course, as a mom, I share everything with my children, and they share everything with me, including a nice summer cold. So I will be doing my best. But if I'm almost ready, you understand why.
Brush your teeth, comb your teeth, beat your head, brush your clothes, use your shoes, so the words I said. Get up now, get up and make your bed. Are you hot? Are you cold? Are you wearing that? Where's your books and your lunch and your homework? Grab your coat and your gloves and your scarf and hat.